sense of crime is back!
What? How did he get out?
Mom!
Huh? Ma'am, Harley Quinn just beat us up and took the Phantom Zone projector.
I knew it.
That's right. I'm here to finally take over Gotham City. And to prove to Batman once and for all that I really am his greatest enemy.
Not my greatest enemy.
But in order to do that, I'm going to need a little help from my friends.
Yeah.
Not those old flame-o regular rogues I used to hang with.
Hey!
What? I feel very conflicted about that.
No. I got me some top drawer. Grade A evildoers, y'all! What a crew, huh? And they all work for me. Now all that's left is for me to rub it in Batman's face.
Hey, Sauron! Your flaming eye has the unique ability to peer through time and space. Any thoughts on the Batcave's secret location?
Give me a second.
If I let you out, Batman, it's on one condition.
Name it.
You can't recapture the Joker by yourself.
Fine. So, who am I working with?
Me.
And me!
Can I go back in the cell?
Sir.
What the? How did you?
Alfred Pennyworth at your service, ma'am. Sir, the Joker's at Wayne Manor.
We need to get that projector.
If we can get to my friend's office at Wayne Tower, I can...
Yeah.
I can master build us a sweet black and very dark gray ride to get it. Whoa there, Kamish. We need to do something about that outfit first. Boom.
Whoa!
Better.
I get to go see Dad One's work! Yay! Ah! Monsters?
The police department might have some units in the area who can help. If you can get me to that antenna, I can call them in. What about those vents? Can one of us crawl through them? Can you find a way to get me in there? I need air support units near Antenna 12 to get there ASAP. Here it comes.
Elaborate.
Move. We can use that antenna as a bridge.
They've got eye on us.
Don't you mean eyes?
No, just the one. But it's really big.
Build a new Batwing. Second priority, take out that eye.
Ha! Ouchie!
Okay, new first priority. Wayne Tower has storm shutters. If we close them,
we can move around without being seen.
That still counts as my idea.
We
Can't let that thing see us.
Don't forget about all the monsters. They're hunting us too.
Well, you're just a ray of sunshine, aren't you?
Thank you, ma'am.
Come on. We can build some more cover from all this furniture. Or a pillow fort.
Maybe we can do that later.
Batman, can you grapple that towards us?
I can grapple anything towards anyone.
I found them!
So this is where you've been hiding.
Pick them out before they can tell anyone where we are.
Without being seen.
If we could get into the building security office, maybe we could do something.
Leave it to me. I'm gonna make a bat battering ram.
You know bat is already in that word, right?
That went exactly how I planned it.
You never cease to amaze me, Padre.
Lasers in their elevator shafts.
I actually think that was a very sensible decision. Robin, think you could get up to the elevator?
Sure thing, Bat Pops. In here. Thanks. Going down.
Ow! What was that? Never mind. Figured it out. So, how do we get rid of the giant monkey? Sorry, ape!
I don't know, but I suspect it'll be convoluted.
Right?
life doesn't give you seatbelts.
I think the ship needs charging up somehow.
The rear turrets. Boom. To deal with that eye. And I just got an idea. You're gonna fly straight at that thing.
Your idea is a game of chicken?
Not quite.
Uh-oh. A little help.
Are you sure there isn't another plan we can try?
That's not encouraging!
Just a little further. Dive!
Survived.
Okay, guys, listen up. Taking the projector from the Joker is gonna be our most dangerous mission yet. So salvage whatever you can from the Scuttler.
Come on, it's Ed, too.
Good idea.
I got snowshoes and sunscreen.
We'll only need one of those. This might come in handy.
Shark repellent, inflatable pants.
What are you doing? It won't open!
This is for your own good.
No! You can't do this on your own!
Grappling hook.
But we're a team now! We're dead!
Boy Wonder is here!
What have you done to Wayne Manor, Joker?